This just in.
Antonio Banderas. So close to Anthony Quinn. Very close.
But Anthony Quinn is like this.
Antonio Banderas is like this. So they are close neighbors, cousins even, probably. But different and distinct as individuals. The cookie says, without any hesitation, it says, in the ocean of knowledge, only those who want to learn will see the land. In the ocean of knowledge, only those who want to learn will see the land. That sounds like something that, you know, the graduating class of 2015 had in their yearbook. But it also could make sense, possibly. But for you, this is very difficult. So, it would be almost more useful to say you are going to take a sea voyage soon. Then it would be applicable. And you would go, oh, great, I better pack my, you know, my swim fins. But for you, I will say that you're going to learn something today that will make you feel as if you are stabilized in some field of endeavor. Maybe some area that you were not sure about. You will discover something that makes sense, that will make your knowledge come together and be more stable so that you can proceed. So maybe you will look up a word in a dictionary that you never saw before. Or maybe you will have some recognition of what it is that you are dealing with. In any case, the clouds are going to part for you today at some point, and it is going to allow you to move forward. So don't stand in the way of yourself. There you go. That's your fortune. Thanks for watching. I will see you tomorrow. Hey, everybody. Thanks a lot for watching. Please hit the subscribe button, won't you? We got new videos every day, and we'd love for you to see them. Thanks a lot.